Riley Acres community are on edge. This comes after the home of one of their fellow neighbors was broken into while the family was asleep in their home.
The burglary was caught on the family's home surveillance video, and they are now speaking out.
Valley News Team's Joseph Ojo spoke with the family, who is moved by what occurred, but they say they're very thankful the situation didn't escalate.
Residents in the Riley Acres community say off camera that their neighborhood is extremely tight knit. But they say they were alarmed when the surveillance video from the garage of the Dix's home surfaced on Facebook because they don't see the place that they live in to be a target.
Man, they have balls. After we looked at the video, they actually drove into the driveway and parked in the driveway.
Home surveillance video in the Dix's garage show two men snooping around in their garage looking for items to run off with.
We had two vehicles in the garage. We had a whole bunch of other stuff that we just purchased, you know, valuable stuff over $300-$400 that they could have easily grabbed and taken. And, you know, they took a couple power tools, batteries, and a can of gas.
After the two men took off in their vehicle with some of the Dix's family items, Heather believes that the same two men may have targeted one of their neighbor's houses because the family woke up to items missing as well.
They purchased a glove, baseball hat, a bag, about $300 worth of baseball stuff.
The community is now banding together to help each other out and look out for each other's properties when a family is gone.
Now installed a system where it'll alert us if our garage door is open for longer than a certain amount of time.
With two kids of her own who were in the house at the time of the burglary, Heather is counting her lucky stars and says she is extremely grateful that her family is safe.
I was very thankful. I mean, if you look at the situation, the way that it turned out, it could have been a lot worse.
In Riley Acres, Joseph Ojo, Valley News Live.
Though the family is still processing what occurred, they hope that the two men can bring the things they took back and consider their actions before taking people's items in the future.